Alright, folks, hey, welcome back. It's me, Mr. Nuclear Monster. You can also call me Jack. I'm back again for part 7 of Dark Souls, the learning German of video games. Yeah, what's going on with the... Oh, I thought there was like a weird issue with the blue screen in my hair, but it was, no, it's just a hair on my face. All right, weird. Anyway, yeah, I'm not learning, this is not learning German. This is Dark Souls Part 7. Thank you to Mr. Pierre Selk for the music we're listening to right now. You can find more about Pierre Selk at kestrelpie.co.uk. I'd recommend checking him out. Yeah, it's, hopefully I can remember where I left off in Dark Souls. I know I just played the other day. Oh, okay. I know where I'm at. All right, and I've got a new dark screen, which just has a Dark Souls logo. What if I changed the game's language to German, though? But then that would be much more troubling, I think. I guess I could do that. We can do that. That's the second time. Yeah, Der Depths. Okay. I'm going to save the game and return the... I think I have to relaunch the game entirely to change the language, which means I also need to... cancel past this. Yep, I hope they fix that so I don't have to cancel past that. I also wish, like Elden Ring, it was patched to have a what is the thing, quit from the start menu thing, because that's really obnoxious. Okay, how do I change, do I go properties or something? There's something I probably need to hide this in case there's something you're not supposed to see. Here we go. Ooh, nope, that's me, not it. Where is it? Fogato, there it is. Okay. I need my fake Elgato, a Fogato. Language. I wish to play. Oh man, I hope this doesn't ruin my save games. If this ruins my save games, this could be the last Dark Souls stream. Oh man. All right, let's. Does this have Steam Cloud support? Does this have Steam Cloud support? I changed the language. No, view. I just clicked on View Forum because it's always how I get to the store page. Does it say Steam Cloud? Single player does not say Steam Cloud. Ooh. All right. Well, hopefully it works. Let's get back into the game. Actually, I don't know that I like the Dark Souls then horizontally part 7. I don't think that looks so hot. But it's too small if I just make it Dark Souls Part 7 vertically stacked. Oh my gosh, this is in German now. Abrechen? Yep. Fourth Far, that must be continue. Oh no. Oh no. I don't understand anything. Help. Mein Gott. Look at this dude over here. What the hell's going on? I don't remember the depths, right? But what the hell is going on? This looks like a door. This reminds me of the door in... that doesn't open in... in Elden Ring. Estus Flaskon. Yeah, it is. Flaskon. Actually, it's Flaskon. Alright, this is the guy that's standing... right by all the slimes. How is this guy not dead? Can I get a backstab on him? Schließen. I can close the door. Right, that guy's dead. I think the way I need to go is to the right. I don't remember it all. Oh, right. I got the giant rat monster. And there's a bunch more rats this way, I think. Hey, rats. What was this way? More rats, maybe? Oh, man. That scared the crap out of me. Right, This is where they usually jump me and poison me. But they're running this time. I feel bad for hurting them. Because they're not trying to fight me. Okay, let me see. How many? Souls do I need? I can't tell. I love this guy with his exposed midriff. Oh, right. I never got this item, and I also never figure out what deals with this. That is a lot of German. I guess let's go get murdered by whatever's over here. There's no way this is a free item that's not going to kill me. Sila. It's a name of the soldier. Oh! This must be the door to the... rat. Well, let me go see if I can level up. Where was the... Here it is. Nope. Where was it? Here it is. I've got a bunch of things, but I need to check and see how much I need to begin. Aufsteigen? Yeah, Aufsteigen. I need 7,000? Ooh, I probably don't have quite enough. With my, at least the iconography is large. Yeah, the depths are difficult. So I actually have a bunch of these things. Got one of these. Valorner Untoter. Something lost undead or something. Newton, yeah. If I don't have enough, I'll have to go. Oh, that did not give me much at all. I don't know why I'm so dead set on leveling up, but I want to level up. This is not looking good. We're getting 7k. Gross is Ada. I don't know why a soldier gives you the most. I'm like 1k short, right? Yeah, I need 900 more, basically. Not Zelda. Not? I don't know, how do you put an E sound on? No! What the heck? I guess like Galosin or something. Oh my gosh. That hurt me big time. Well, how am I gonna? I guess I can kill these rats until I get some more boons. Or souls. We can also see what's down here. There's a door. Mysterious. I gotta lose 6,000 souls. Last. Okay, it doesn't open on this side. Why is my halberd doing so little damage? I don't know. Is it broken? Broken. Maybe just because my stats are low. Maybe I should put away my shield. Yeah, it's also not great. Let's go kill some more rats or something. That dude always gets me. He just gets me. So it's gonna run. Oh! Diving attack always does so well. Man, it's so dark in here. There's this one. Sneaked up on me. I thought it was a corpse. There we go. Alright, so I guess there's one other path. This one. I don't know if that falls down to somewhere good or if that just kills you. What the heck was that sound? Oh man, this is so scary. There's like the sound of someone else running around in the distance. Oh my god. That's terrifying. Alright, let's go. Let's go over there. This guy's gonna try to lead me into danger. Is this floor gonna break or something? There are some nasty sounds coming from the right. Need some runes. Ooh. That's probably enough runes or souls. This is absolutely 1000% a trap. Oh my gosh. That's horrifying. I'm so close on runes. Okay, our souls. I'm gonna head back up here. I can't tell you how terrifying this is, even though it doesn't look that hot. How dark this place is, just so terrifying. Alright, let's head back up here. Got that soul thing. The nameless soldier soul. Maybe that'll give me enough? Vitalitate. Even this room is scary to me. Like, I constantly feel like these doors are going to open up. Wandered over here. Somehow get murdered by the torch bearing guy. Oh, I one hit him. Okay. So what was this? Oh, this is the door that doesn't open from this side. It ends right here. No rats. Okay. Yes, exactly it. And then you talk to someone who's from like a certain area of Germany that speaks slightly differently than you're used to, and it's just game over. Like, they're trying to help you, and they're speaking German, and you're like, especially if you're trying, you're actually trying to get something done. Like, you just, like, I just feel like a complete ass when I don't fully understand what someone's saying. Alright, let's go in here and get murdered. Hope that's not a giant rat. What? The hell is this? Oh hey! I've seen you before, haven't I? Oh, he's doing his little dance again. Yeah, exactly. Guys, three big rats. Oh, you wanna come up here? That's actually helpful. Oh! Bad thing, yeah. Boy, I knocked him down. He's really hurt. I got him! Wow! He is the shitty wizard. Actually, I actually never watched... I don't think I... Maybe I did. I don't remember watching Nick play this. So is this really just the sewer thing that I was looking at before? Or is this a different shitty wizard? There's scheiß magia. Yeah. Why was there one of those special white doors with the wizard? This totally is the same thing. You can fall down there. Alright. There was some other option here, wasn't there, for path? No? Okay. Oh, no. I forgot about these things. Weird slime guy. I still don't understand how the humanity number works in this game. I guess I need to go reinforce that. Oh, that's definitely a trap. That's 1000% a trap. I guess I need to go reinforce that. Whatever it is, the thing. Oh, this was another path. I forgot about this. A bonfire. Oh! Shit! I think I just killed those accidentally right away. That's incredible. There's an item over here. Rosa Shira? Is it like a big scissor? I think it's down there. Huh. It has the aesthetic of like a PlayStation 2 game. This water is perfectly clean. Where am I? Oh, right. Just there, and then over here. go reinforce that bonfire. I'm gonna figure out where it was. This way. This dude's taking swings at me. I'm inside this, like, theoretical safe area. Now, what do I need to do? I need to take a... I already have a thing. I need to do this first. And then this thing. There we go. Now we get 10 Estus flasks from that deal. This place is hard. Ah! Again! This place is horrible. Yeah, every time I get surprised and scared and make a mistake and get hurt. Go fight the giant rat that's going to scare the crap out of me. Yes, Maul. Oh, jeez. I hate this. I hate the giant rat. He's poisoning me. He's hitting me. He's big. I'm trying to get this item, dude. I'm trying to pick up the item. Can you chill? I think I can run back here and inevitably fall on whatever that hole leads to, if not just instant death. Yeah, I'm dead. No, he does not want me to pick up the item. He's very anti me picking up the item. Chug, chug, chug. Oh, so disgusting. Why is this giant rat so disgusting? Look at it. I'm trying to run away so I can drink my froggy drink. One-eyed mouse. I'm running out of places to run to. Work. Your side. Something, something. Speed tut. untiefen the deeps. Hier sei gestorben. Hier sei Pants crappen. Alright, there's always the rat in here. I will not be scared of the rat. The rat is more scared of me than I am of it. He's dead. Hey everybody. Sorry to interrupt your meeting. Oh, come on. No! Vergiftung. That's poison in German. Ugh. I totally ruined this run. I have to go back. Rest of the bonfire before I die. I have a way to get rid of this, but it's a single-use item that I'm going to lose. We got a backstab on this guy. I don't know why I can't get a backstab on him. This halberd should like get a backstab on him from like 10 feet away. Mouse is in the box. I repeat, the mouse is in the box. What's up? I got the first hit. How about that? Alright, around here. Go to the right. Oh. This is the run. This big mouse is dead. I'm not afraid of him anymore. What's up, motherfucker? Yeah, he didn't hit me. Now I can disappear in my little hovel. We can run away. We can do this again. Oh, you hit me that time. Oh, I got hurt. What's also the moan my character makes? Like, This character like just makes the worst. And granted, I'm not happy about being very, very manly when you're getting attacked by a giant rat. Alright, I think I drank too much and woke up in the sewer again. In the Untertiefen. Run, drink, recover. Boy, I bet you wish you could drink up, huh, mouse? Oof. He's got an axe in the side of his face. This dude has an axe in the side of his face. That's how badass this big rat is. He's mad. His health is real low, though. Yeah, we did it. Look at that. Look at that. Can't see anything else under here. I think this is actually way more visible on stream, which is kind of wild. What is up with this gross poop I can smash? This whole thing. Did I get the key somehow to open that door? Maybe I need to fall down here? Are there like 18 rats down there that are gonna ambush me? At least the Shysa wizard, Gizard, should be dead. Shysa magic here. Huh? Game I really want to play. I want to play Burnout again. What is going on? Get off of me! This is so disgusting and funny. No! Get off! There, jeez. The key for that door now. I don't know what I'm doing here. I guess I'm gonna go back to the save point? I don't know. Let's see if I have the key for that door now. Ich brauche 7400 Seele. Haben wir genug oder nicht? Nicht, ja? Nicht, ja. Wir haben eine Seele namenloser Soldat. So glad that that giant rat is dead. Oh right, it doesn't open from the side. It's not a key, it's something else. How do you get over there? It's gotta be through these tunnels and things. And then there's an up area up there? Oh wow, that actually worked. How do you get up here? I feel like that's one of those quick return areas they put in games so you can... Jeez. How many times is this stupid mouse in the box going to scare me? It's the same trick every time in the same spot. See, I killed your big friend. Maybe I need to fall down here. I don't know. The heck? I just restarted this area? Or am I somewhere else? Oh no! Oh no, those horrible shitty frogs are in this game. I hate them. Oh. I hate those frogs so much. They're the ones that turn you into the horrible death cactus thing. Oh. I'm definitely not where I was before. This is bad. This is all bad news. Oh no! Something. Oh no! Oh no! Is it one of those frogs? Yeah, they. The mouse in the box trick. Ah! Trick must have been very popular among the studio developers. Hi, motherfucker. I hate these things. They're so gross. I hate them in Elden Ring. I'm so disappointed that they're in this game. Gosh. A basilisk. Is that what they are? Basilisk? These weird piles of shit everywhere. Rats. No! They're flanking me! What the heck? Did that thing just get like a critical on me? Oh my gosh. That's another trap of some kind? Maybe, I don't know. What about this? Nothing hiding in there? I have no idea where I am. This is one of those blob things. I hate these things. These things, nothing scared me more than one of these dropping from the ceiling earlier in the game. That's more than I've been scared, I think, in any of these games. Like, I literally like recoiled in horror out of my chair, like halfway out of my chair. I've never been so embarrassed. There's another mouse, another blob. What is over here? Maybe this is where you're supposed to end up. Oh, there's a lighted path here. There's a door. I know where this door goes. I know where this door goes. Hey. What? Why do I need... I have 8 flasks. Oh, whoa. Clipping through the environment, I can see through the level with the camera. Oh. I thought it seems very useful, but... I feel like this is a game where they probably, like, load the entire level into memory and... or the entire game into memory and then, like, never call anything. But the performance isn't that bad. Deal with this. Oh, that must be where I was before. That's what they're showing me. We've got rat and slime and other rats. The rats wouldn't be so bad if it weren't for the poison and the jumping out of the boxes. Oh man, I need to- No! Any of these things on the damn ceiling. Kill this mouse. Mouse over there. Ooh. What the heck is this? Is this a boss door? It's too quiet. I feel like if I open this, a boss is instantly gonna step out. It's not a white door. Verschlossen. What is Verschlossen again? Locked, of course. Because you need schloss and keys. Well, that's okay. We didn't. What? Who the hell are you?
Hi, Shemaj. And good day to you. I'm Donlan of Xenos. I'm just, well, a peddler of sorts. I adore trinkets and oddities, so I trade for them.
What the hell are you doing down here, man? Have you not seen what's going on around you?
I'm afraid I don't see anything here.
What? I said to talk.
I'm afraid I don't see anything here.
Gold Herz. Utfafo. Directen Handblitzen. Okay. So this gives you... Yeah, lightning attack or something. And he is... Kristallschwert? Okay, that's an interesting phrase. And so crystal sword or something. And then a crystal shield. And then some stuff that I can't afford. Wish you could try out these weapons before you buy them. It's right now that's a lot of stuff, but also it'd be nice not to just lose Oh, I learned a new gesture.
I'm afraid I don't see.
Alright, well, he has nothing new to tell me.
It is a shame, but no matter. No, not to worry. Come back again. I'm always available. Not every trade was meant to be. There'll be more in store for us. Someday. Sometime.
How am I supposed to find this guy again? He's just in the middle of nowhere in these dungeons. Or sewers. Well, now we have a shortcut to back get back here, too. I guess I should see what's up here. Man, I have no idea what this is, but this whole area bothers me a lot. This reminds me of that thing Nick was trying to build, but I guess that was supposed to be the castle in Minecraft. The Dracula's castle? What the heck? Why would they have a path you can't follow? I guess just to show this more to you again. Oh yeah, there's the boss door. So this is totally a big boss room. Where you fight big boss man, Randy Savage. Oh, there is more of a path here. Oh. This... Huh. Yep. That's one big boss door. There's an item over here. Schwer Armbrust. Armbrust. Oh, so it's a crossbow. Get rid of a bunch of the stuff, put into the infinite chest. I'm glad that switching my weapon didn't, or switching my language didn't completely ruin my save. It just made it more difficult to understand the game, but that's alright. looks like we've got kind of a shortcut to this boss fight. I don't know. I'm going to try to get some more souls so I can level up. Or the boss fight, I guess. Might as well not lose these ones I've acquired. For whatever happens in this room. You know, I thought like the rat was the boss. I could buy stuff from the guy, I guess. I don't know. But it doesn't really matter. I can just turn right back around and go and figure out what's up with that boss fight. Do you have anything else?
I adore treats.
But you know, maybe I should.
Well, that is a shame. But no matter. No, not to come back again.
Do I have any of those soul things? Yeah, I've got one. Not really enough. Maybe they're suggesting you need the lightning hand or whatever it is to, or the lightning attack to defeat the next boss.
It's a shame, but no matter. No, no.
I feel like this is more of a grindy type thing. Like they want you to keep going back through. Oh man, that is terrifying. Even dead, these things are terrifying. Somewhere else I can go in here and kill a few things. And clearly there's places I haven't been yet, since there's items I haven't picked up. Oh man, more basilisks. Oh no! Oh, they're so gross. They're so shiny. There's still the noise of them. There's stupid poop is everywhere. There's another one. Oh, there's another one downstairs. Oh, there's a ton of them down here. I hate these things. I hope what happens to you when you die in Elden Ring by them doesn't happen in this game, because it's brutal. Oh! They're trying to trick me again. I don't know where that drops you, but it's definitely not somewhere good. Probably into this layer of these things. Oh, jeez! Why are we? Ugh. These two are still down here. What if I can do the drop attack on them? Probably not with this this weapon though. Oh, there's another one behind me. Disgusting. This is so stressful. I've got a bunch of rings. Oh, okay. So, with this one, you don't lose your souls, you lose the ring. This one, you absorb some kind of something when you kill enemies. TP is, apparently, assuming it's not toilet paper. It lets him to appear. It's probably like mana or something. Did I go up here? I can't remember what happened. Oh! Oh my gosh. That scared me so much. Fortunately, I've already been over here and killed all these guys. I guess that still doesn't prevent something from dropping down on top of me, which is fairly likely at this stage. I've seen all this stuff. I think I just need to go back and level up. I can figure out how to get back. Without getting murdered. So lost. Have I been here before? Oh. Okay, now I know where I'm going. Let's go up here. Level up. And go try to fight whatever boss is behind the door. Through the white, whatever it is. Oh my gosh. It's like constantly stressed out playing this game. I don't know what to level up. I don't know what weapon I want to use. I'm just gonna put it, I guess maybe I should put into, shoot, which one is, this one is the other one to use. With this I can wear more armor, I think, right? Which one is, is that it? Maybe it isn't it. I'm not seeing some of these numbers change that I think are the ones. Well, there's TP. TP is health, so you absorb health by killing enemies. That's nice. How's Belastung is equip load, I guess. So that is what I want to level up. Okay. Let me go. Can I equip more armor now? Seems like no great loss from equipping this helmet, at least. Anything else I can put on? But hands? What does it say for Belastung? Belastung is 28.7 of 59. I hope that's good. I'd like to be a little more armored for whatever this boss fight is. I'd like to not either kill that guy or stay locked up. Just drop down here. Go through this door. Way to the thing. Oh no! Forgot about these horrible creatures. Oh no! There's so many halberd hits to kill. Just really is not a good weapon for killing these dudes. Alright, which way? It's the right, isn't it? I think it's this way to get to the boss. Or the boss door. Yeah, this is the way. Okay, no more enemies until we get there. Hey, Kale. Welcome back. Oh boy. Oh no. Whenever they have an intro of video, you know it's a big bad boss. Oh. Oh no. Is it a crocodile? Okay, well that's better right. Oh no. Too many of everything. Too much. Too much. Mm-mm. That's disgusting. That is so... No! No! That's disgusting. Disgusting. I have no idea what it's doing, but that's not talking to me right now. I'm running this way. Oh, you can't go up here. Claff Draka. Oh, getting ready to attack. I can't even lock on. Oh, it's so gross. Oh, no. Oh, I'm almost dead already. This is more disgusting than anything in Elden Ring. No, get out of here. Oh, jeez, take that somewhere else. No one wants to see that. You need professional help, Claff Draka. You need to see, like, I don't know what. Some kind of doctor. Oh. How has it not killed me yet? It's so disgusting. I can, like, barely hit it. can't even lock on. There we go. Yeah. Oh, no. I don't want to see it. I don't want to see it. Oh, gosh. Oh, it's got a tail whip? That's not good. It's got, doing it again? No. Do it like once, not three times. Jeez. Alright, let's go hit it. Just like stepped on me and hurt me. At least it's like not right on top of me. Oh jeez, it's doing the thing. It's tail whipping. I can think of a few things I'd rather do less than see this monstrosity. I'd rather move. I'd rather... Oh my gosh, no! Too glistening? Too wet? I don't know what it's trying to attack. Oh, get out of here with that! Open this door again. Oh, jeez. There we go. Here's I gestorben. Oh, that thing is so disgusting. I need a different weapon, too. I think. Oh. It went from this to Elden Ring. Okay. And get used to the Zweihänder again. R2 is my main attack with this. Oh, I got a heavy roll now. Let me see if I can unequip the shield. That doesn't seem to do anything. It's a little better. Still not great. But I feel like I need the armor for this fight. And dealing with all the guys in between. Oh, that's right though, there's this freaking thing. Wait, what the heck was that? No. What? Why is this attack? What are you doing? Oh, he's not double handing, that's why. I had to press the X button on my controller. Die already, jeez. Stay over there. I don't fight the regular guys anyway. Well, let's just go fight the stupid, disgusting Claff Dragon. What the heck does Claff even mean? It's like a vending machine of teeth. No, no, don't show me this again. The last thing I need to see. Where's my... Oh, here they are. I thought I had that many. But... Oh, he just goes right through that boulder. Yeah? A little damage there. Oh, no! dead again. Oh no! I can't even look away, because I look away and I see my stream, and on my stream is the thing. Clefdraka. Yes, we have moved to German mode. I had two requests to switch to German, and when my friend and stream moderator Briab suggested, I finally gave in. I was worried that I might lose all my saves or something, but I did not. Alright, let's see if I can just run by all these fools. Go ahead, back up. There you go. Go get murdered by the Clefdraka. Actually, I had, like, the best shot the first time I fought it. Seemed to get a good distance on it. Nope. Here. Alright, I don't care. I'm just gonna go this way. Gaping dragon. Okay. Thank you. Oh, there we go. Doing some damage. Oh no! Oh no! Nope. Gosh, this is the most disgusting thing I've ever seen in a video game. Fun. Let's go for a different. Actually, let's do a different tactic. Let's do Chikitana. Well, fencing. I've got a little bit more mobility now. Even though it's not a fencing weapon. Maybe I will get more hits in with this because it's a little bit more mobile loadout. They really make you run through this whole area just to get down to the boss. Disturbing. Oh no, there's too many teeth. Too many legs. Too many everything. melee range and show me that lovely smile. You just face one way, it's not the way I'm facing, please. I don't want to see your front. No one wants to see that. No tail whip. Overcome. How about you do that? You seem to enjoy that. Make you happy? Ooh, this is actually a good time to attack. Get close. Oh, he's preparing back. He's preparing back to do something. He's reorienting. See if we can get around the side again, get some more attacks in. There we go. Oh no! Let me drop down. Sounds like to not get hit by the tail attack or grappled. Fall off this big edge. Which seems very possible. So gross! How many sick freaks designed this monster? It bumps into you and you lose like 80% of your health. It's just too long. It doesn't get any more hits. I don't know if it's useful. Probably would be good if I did whatever that lightning nonsense is. Right inside this time. Stop turning. Face one direction and stay that way so I can get around your side and attack. Okay, that's fine. You keep doing whatever it is. Oh no, not tail whip. Tail whip bad. Nope, don't face me. You're so disgusting. No damage. Stop turning. Thank you. flasks left for me. Oh, I'm gonna need them. I need to let him just run away when he starts walking, because like, yeah, 10 times I'm just gonna get hurt. More for stabbing it, oh, closer to the disgusting teeth area. He's turning, swiping with his claw. No, the head is over here. Oh, I do a lot more damage when I attack that, huh? Weird tiny head. Oh, it's so gross. It goes for the jump. Put the head down so I can attack the head. There you go. Perfect. Thank you. Oh no, I'm too close. Oh, it's so gross! Did a little bit of damage, not a lot actually, surprisingly. Oh, run, run! Oh no, it's like breathing slime? Oh, that's not good. Can I attack the head now? Oh no. Oh no! Get out of here with that! No one wants that! Oh, jeez. Alright, I think I need to use the... I equip stuff to, like, the hot... Or not the hot bar, but the... I think I need to use... this. I have no idea how you put it on there. Without opening up this menu and like scrolling through it. Oh, you know what I should do? I should check my, I should try going as a human and see if I get an NPC to fight with me. Probably won't happen, but it'd be nice to try anyway. And what do I have to lose? I got a bunch of these things. Yeah. I've got the weird exposed midriff of a living-ish creature. Way. Should be like right before the entrance, right? If they're gonna give me one. Nice, you can see where he died ahead of time. Oh man. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Let's go, Solaire. I'm so excited for Solaire to help out. Let's go, Solaire. The man. Hopefully I never have to like fight Solaire. Why can't I skip? There we go. Where's Solaire? Where's Solaire? There he is. You do the work, Solaire. I'm gonna hang back. Solaire is getting destroyed. Run, Solaire, run! Just hang around, dude. You gotta like chuck and drive. Wait for it to drop its head down. No, it's doing a tail up. That's bad. There we go. Now it's the time to attack the head. I attack the head. Yeah. I did one damage. I did 73 damage. Still not enough. Oh, he's dead. Solaire is done. Well, that was not much of a help, I gotta say. I'm really hoping for more Solaire. Maybe it's my fault for not aggroing this dude some more. Not figuring out how to put on the... the lightning thing when I had the chance. Oh man. Damn, tail whip. Second only to the grapple. He just loves to break down this column. I'm so happy. So disgusting. Run! No! Like, oh no! I thought he was like hurt. Run from the Claftraka. Oh no. Oh, I missed my chance to attack. Let's attack the back. Bit. Oh no, tail whip! Oh, I managed to roll at the right time. How about that? Backbending things. Oh, gross. I know, you really want to show off that disgusting maw you have there. I really don't want to have nightmares tonight. Oh, it's so gross. brink. Should really use one of these moments when it's doing whatever it's doing to not chasing me to do the lightning weapon things. So I still got 7 flasks left. Oh no, wrong menu! There we go. I've done it. This is it. This is the run. Yeah, look at all that damage. Oh, I'm doing so much damage. Now pop your head down so I can hit you in the head. I'm gonna fall off the edge, aren't I? This is the run. Yeah, you did it. Oh, look at all that damage. Now I gotta run. Okay, still got the lightning. Still got the power. He's halfway done. He's more than halfway done. I don't think the thing is centered. Oh no. He's gonna drop down. What if I could do? Oh! Exposing the head. Oh, I've lost the magic though. Still have 6 flasks left. Oh no, I won't anymore. I need to imbue my weapon with lightning so I can kill you. That's the only way this is gonna work. Nope, he's still chasing me. So do your thing for a second. There you go. Oh no, this is bad. Stop chasing. No chasing. Stay back. Climb out. You haven't counted sight. Oh no! Stop chasing! Chasing takes a damn while. Here we go. Where is it? There it is. Attack the butt here. Yeah, we're doing a ton of damage. This was definitely the thing to do. I should probably should not be trying to chase. He's gonna sweep. Oh, he's gonna put his head down? Oh no. We're doing the vomit thing. I don't know what that does, but I don't want to get stuck in it. Health is so low. We can win. This could be the run. Oh, doing the sweep. Oh, this is so gross. Die already. Fucking die. Four flasks left. That's it. You just stay in the corner, let me attack here. Oh, I've run out of the stuff. Left. Oh no, he's gonna drop down. Here we go. Oh, I just need like 2 more hits. Stop for a second so I can attack. Yeah!
Yes! Yes!
Fucking done, Playoff Draka. Oh, 25,000 souls. buzz of the lightning. That was definitely the trick. That was the run. Still a human. Got some kind of key after that. I don't know where the hell that goes. Oh, I know where that goes. That opens the door by the merchant. What's up with this little door? Maybe it's just another way you see into this area. I think I did see through there. Key to dump down. Oh, please just be the key to get me out of this fucking place. Hate this. This depths. Entertiefen. What the hell was that? I have so many souls. Should I open this door? I should go back. This is foolish. I need to go back and level up. Or I lose them all. Always the worst. Times I could get a whole 100 more HP. Raise, because I really like this weapon, but let's do two on Dex Beveglichkeit. I think that's Dex. And then maybe do one on Condition. Good. Naaman. Okay. I've spent all those souls. This guy's gonna be back. We've got our key to open the door. The dump town. So easy to get to the that one bell. Yo, dog, did you see that dude? That fight?
We meet again.
You have nothing to say?
I'm afraid I don't see anything.
Whatever, dude. Yeah. Stat, Shen, Shen, Shat, Stat, Schlüssel benutzt. Shand. Was Shand, Stat? Is that dumb? Shameful city. Must be Blight Town. I like how there's just a big hole for you to fall into. Oh, there's a ladder. There's a gate. Alright, there's nothing else. You gotta go down the ladder or fall down. Someone's gonna immediately murder me as soon as I go downstairs. To defeat that horrible dragon. Never have to see it again, right? Have we not invented sliding yet? Look at this dude's hideous chest hair. Oh, there is another ladder. Oh, it's giving me the option for climbing. game is so stressful. Oh no! Oh no, 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 no. Nope, don't want to see you. I don't have the right stuff. Oh jeez. I didn't expect that you could fall to your death. I thought this was like a situation where there was gonna be like, I don't know why, I thought there was like a boat down there or something. Why can't I never get a backstab on this dude? Did I get all the items that were in that dragon area? I must have, right? Yeah, I need to get closer, you're right. I need a shield. I don't know what I'm doing, I can't fight this dude without a shield. Peekaboo! Oh, he's got poison too? No. Sorry to disappoint. What is that horrible sound it made? Oh my gosh. You got all his armor on and he still got me with the poison? Still no backstab. Oh, it's close enough on him. I bet those people never figure out about the shortcut. Even though they didn't put a nice bright torch here. I could easily see myself skipping past that. This looks like a texture that's supposed to go on a floor. I'm hoping at some point I find another shortcut that takes me back to Firelink. So I'd like to make sure I check in with those characters every once in a while. This place is gross. Excuse me? If you want to be an ass, you can get banned, I suppose. Saying get good, scrub. I'll lose as many times as I have to. Looks like there's, oh, there is nothing else under here, but I also am poisoned now, which is basically useless. We are in Shame Town, which is full of these guys. especially if I'm not dying. Like, as quick as I normally do, I was poisoned. Maybe because my character's leveled up more? Oh, that was my mistake. Should have rolled or something. Oh no, what's that? There we go. Yeah, Duo is definitely a Dark Souls beast. Oh man, that is really foolish. Running in straight into him. Stop chasing. Just attack. There, see? So close. There you go. Oh, fork. I'm back at the spot where I'll fall and die. He hit me. I really want to climb this ladder. Hope I can do a drop down attack. Also potentially burn off this Oh, he's dead. He fell off. He fell off. That is that feels like a really cheap way to win, but I'll take it. This place is a nightmare. I actually outlasted the poison for once. Oh no. Oh, my stamina's down too low. You're almost dead. Get out of here. Oh, there's someone else like shooting crap at me? Oh my gosh, they're poisoning me. Come on. I'm out of flasks. I'm dead. Oh, poison and toxic. Is the thing a different color or something? Lloyd's Talisman. That may actually do it for Dark Souls Part 7. It is 2 o'clock in the morning. Yeah, I think I should call it there. Try being a responsible adult. Thank you for tuning in, though, as I'm glad we were able to defeat the most disgusting Elden Ring Dark Souls type of boss I've ever seen, Souls-like game boss I've ever seen. Got our little man here leveled up a bunch of times. Time for him to take a rest by the fireside with his twitchy leg and all. I'll be back tomorrow for learning German with a... This is the Sunday leaderboard crunch. That's actually today, technically. Yes, it is so much... I'm sure it's much grosser with the HD textures. We do not need any part of that boss in HD. That needs to be like low poly, low texture quality. But yeah, Sunday leaderboard crunch, where I'm doing about 2 to 3 hours of Duolingo and anything else I feel like doing. Around 4 p.m. Hawaii time, but I'll probably be back with more Dark Souls later this week. And that'll probably be around midnight for Dark Souls stuff. Or different games, Hawaii time. So thanks for tuning in. Thanks for cheering me on as I get murdered by the horrible dragon. And I hope you have a good one. Tschüss.